Hi guys, it's Heather with Makeup by Heather B. I am so excited to share some very awesome news with you. If you follow me on social media or you watch my YouTube videos, you know that I talk about quite often the importance of having good tools for your makeup application. I've tried so many different brands of brushes, and I have recently fallen in love with this awesome company called Crown Brushes. And the exciting news is that we are doing some co-branding, and we put together a little set for my clients that is super easy to use and very, very self-explanatory. So I'm gonna kind of walk you through the different brushes and the set that we have, okay? So the first one is our crease brush. So what we did with this is that they have the Makeup by Heather B logo on there, but then I wanted to make it very easy for my clients, okay? So my sisters and my mom all the time will look at my brushes and they're like, that is super overwhelming to us. So it was a mental note for me to make it very simple for my users at home that you can look at the brush and know exactly what it is, okay? So this one we labeled the crease brush. We also labeled it, we went one step further and labeled it by the step number. So you can literally paint by numbers with these. So this is step number one. So in my YouTube videos, you'll notice a lot of times I start with the crease. So very easy, you know exactly what the brush is and what number it is. Next up is step number two, which is the eyelid brush. So this one is nice and firm and flat. This is great for packing on your eyelid color, but it's an awesome brush to have in your makeup kit. I always say you definitely need a firm flat brush and a fluffy rounded crease brush in your makeup kit, no matter what type of eyeshadow, dramatic or natural, you need those too. So next we're gonna move on to step three. This one is great for smoking out your eyeshadow. So doing that smoky eye, it's labeled outer corner. So whenever, if you watch my videos, you know I like to take some darker color in the corner to kind of smoke out the eyeshadow. This is an awesome brush for that because it's fluffy but still has a little bit of firmness to it so that it really packs that color on there but is easy to blend. So that's step number three. Moving on to step number four is our eyeliner brush. So this one is just an angled brush, very thin. So whether you're using gel liner, eyeshadow as your eyeliner, liquid, this is an awesome brush to have in your makeup kit to blend out your eyeliner or just to apply your eyeliner. So good brush to have. Next, I have the bottom eyeliner brush, and this one is step number five. The reason why I love this brush is because it's nice and pointed and really fine. You'll notice in my videos or my makeup application that I never do pencil or liquid eyeliner all the way around the eye because it can be very harsh. So by using a brush like this and dipping it in some darker shadow and then smudging it underneath of the lash line makes it a lot softer and not as harsh looking. All right, moving on to our step number six. This is the brow brush. I like to finish off my eye makeup with the brows. So you've got your nice angled brush here. And what's awesome about this brush is it's kind of a two-in-one, and you've got the nice little spoolie on the other end so that you can kind of comb through your brows and get them all going the same direction. So this is awesome because if you fill them in too much or make a mistake, this can kind of soften that and act as like a little eraser. Plus, it's good to get your brows all going the same direction. So these are all my must-have eye brushes for sure. No matter, again, what kind of makeup you do, natural or dramatic, these are great to have in your makeup kit. And it's awesome. Me and Crown have partnered, and we are going to be offering you 15% off of what it would be on their site. So you are very special to get this discount. So make sure you take advantage of it. For these six brushes, it's only $28.50. So make sure you head over to makeupbyheather.com. You can find the brush sets on there and get your order in today.